one.
Bring the pain!
Trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crash like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your threats!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, we just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
I think this is your strength.
That's how you do it.
Yes. Let's take a look.
Glad you're here, BD. Inside? Oh, you found something.
Get back here.
Mind doing an overcharge? Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. Can't get through.
disgusting. Jedi reflexes.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empire's everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Ready to go?
You know, BD, I'm not too bad of a cook.
Oh, here he goes.
I'm just saying, I'm not too bad of a...
Of a cook? I know, I've heard. You can just pilot the ship.
Sure, that's fine. But if you do change your mind, my great-grandmother made a mean stew back on Lateron. Oh, it was special. It was the patience she put into making it. Slow-cooked the braised shack roast from the night before, broth simmering all day, and fresh ingredients from the farm. It was special.
The war took a lot of people from us, but we're still here. Don't forget that, Grease.
Thanks.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Hey there, little guy. Glad I found you, BD. We'll find you a home. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Gotta line this one up just right. For another stim? And there we go. smells worse than grease does. Is it trying to defend its family?
BD, can you slice it? Hey, BD, take a look. What you got there?
What is this place? The Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I could still feel the excitement. Hi there. Making a new friend?
Hey, BD, take a look. Oh, you found something. BD, what's this? What's that, BD?
Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere. I sense something over here. Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD. Take a look. Let's see what you found. Very nice. What'd you find? Thank you.
BD, think you can slice this? Hey, BD, what's this? There was something in there. Let's see what's behind here. Job done. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD-1 to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
Yeah, let me see. This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I'm taking this hilt with us. Oh, nice. Want to check it out? Okay, BD, what is it?